estamos muy contentos de recibir alumnos en este proyecto Erasmus de diferentes países de la Unión Europea. Para nosotros es muy importante.
I'm very happy because my grandparents live just over there. We are in the castle of Belmonte. It was built in the 16th century.
¡Repetid conmigo! ¡Por la princesa Juana!
¡Por la princesa Juana!
¡Juega! ¡Juega! La parte norte era donde estamos. ¡Uno! Un poquito más arriba. ¡Fuego!
1974, cuando yo contaba con tan solo 12 años de edad. Y a vosotros, caballeros...
No quiero, me voy, me marcho.
Marchaos a vuestros aposentos, don Poncevita. Os declaro a todos caballeros de la Orden de Santiago y fieles servidores del Marquesado de Villena. Un, dos, tres, cuatro. Cha, cha, cha. Le doy la vuelta. Nos saludamos. Saludamos al público asistente y ellos nos aplauden. Bueno, María. Cúpula, que es de estilo bonito de Renal.
The castle was built in triangle. There are three floors.
The style is Gothic and Italian.
Napoleon III married princess who lived in this castle.
The name of this princess was
Alex, super, tu ne guardi anche la tata.
Alex.
Show yourself!
Pour les surveillants. Pour les surveillants, ouais.
Las memoras.
Y.
Revolution! Revolution! Revolution!
This is a wheat meal, typical of Castilla La Mancha.
Es el palo de alivio y sirve para separar las piedras.
Lo decís porque ya ha pasado alguna vez.
Sí.
Está aquí, vale. Voy a ver.
This is a Don Quixote, a hero of La Mancha. This is a Sancho Panza, the squire of Don Quixote. And this is a Dulcinea, the lover of Don Quixote.
This is the
the old city of Cuenca.
This is a museum of abstract art of Cuenca.
And what I have.
This one, take three pillars and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 arcs.
We're going to watch a film this morning in the Film Festival of Cuenca. Do you know what's the name of the film?
In English, please.
This is 17.
Yes. There is a
chair. What's it?
Two brothers.
Two brothers, okay. Other possibilities? One boy plus one boy, I don't know. Yes?
Friends?
Yes? With the vocabulary you have on your notebook, what style of film do you think this is? Yep.
It's sad,
okay, probably. Probably. Possibility. Yep.
Adventure?
Adventure, yes. Good idea.
By the way, I have a French bulldog.
Really?
Yes. I have a French bulldog and a golden retriever. Both. They go to the, one of those centers, and with this trainer, they spend several months, almost another year. And when they are almost 2 years old, the dogs, they are ready to become guide dogs.
Of Cuenca.
The character's mind gets more and more open.
Today we have a makeup workshop.
Do you like this film?
Yes, I do. Because the film and the film is very complex.
What is your favorite character?
My favorite character is Hector. Is a hero of the film.
Yes.
And he likes it.
We are in Madrid.
We are eating tapas.
It's a museum of modern art, Reina Sofia.
Palace of the King and Queen of Spain.